Good morning! So today we are going to go through my to-do box. I've done enough stalling this morning. And I'm gonna get to it right now. So I decided to go ahead and make this cute little tag to hang on my to-do basket so that it looks cuter. Okay, so let's see what we got in our basket.
Because I need to make a password book for Tony, in case if I die, so he can get all my crypto. And let's see what's in here. Those I don't need. Oh, these are, okay, these. I need to put these on the bottoms of my chairs. So, more of these stuff. Now these, I got these to go to lock our cupboard doors, you know, so Aaliyah can't get into them. But then I never use them because, I mean, we don't let her wander around the house, so we don't let her get into the cupboards. This is a bill I need to pay. Oh, I need to order some more of these because I need these for all my chair bottoms. And this Best Buy card, I have to check and see if there's anything left on it. Oh, yes, and here's the... Shoot, what did I do with that other magnet? I must have put it in the drawer. I have to fix the curtain over there. And... these are little cards. Okay, these cards are for my diet. I could just put a paper clip on these and stick them in with my like recipe books. Okay, so let's just do that right now, so I don't have to set these down again. Because every time I set them down, they roll up because I roll them up to get them in this box. So let's do that right now. This part requires glasses. So here we go. Okay, so let's figure out how long this will take. This is going to take hours. Probably like at least 2 hours. This will probably take 1 hour. This probably will take, I'm going to say, maybe... an hour. This probably won't take long. I don't know, maybe 5 minutes. This will take like 2 minutes. This will take about 2 minutes. This will take this will take probably 35 minutes. And this will take probably 10 minutes in case it's not on the first place I look. So, what I like to do is get the easy wins. So, I categorize, so I'll do this one first, because it takes the shortest, and then I'll do this one, and then I'll do this one, and then number 5 is going to be reward, and that'll be light a candle, have some breakfast, then I'm going to go on to this one, because that takes 35 minutes. And then I'll do this one. When I'm done with that, number 8 is going to be another reward. And with that, maybe I'll watch a YouTube, have some tea. And then number 9 is going to be to edit this video. And, or not this video, but the laundry room video. And then number 10 will be to make the password book. Try it first. There. It goes like that. Okay. Now. Oh, shoot. There. See? Watch. Perfect. So now, here we go. Well, that turned out to be a good thing. Holy cow. Okay, I comparison shopped and I got the best deal ever. Pads. Wait, whoops, that's the wrong one. Order the chair pads. Okay, I got the best deal ever. This is what I'm getting. See? More of those. Okay, see my reward. I'm not sure how much of a reward this is when the glass is like all black and the jar has like wax stuck around the side of it and whatnot, but yeah, I need to start using my candles because I have too many of them, and I also want to start getting some kind of other type of candle that doesn't have chemicals in it because I should have put these over here. There, that looks better. That for lunch. Maybe I'll have my lunch be another reward. I reward myself with food. Hey, don't they say you're not supposed to do that? It could cause an eating disorder. Here we go. As I'm trying to turn over a new leaf, because when I start school again, I do not want to have the house be a big giant mess. And there you have it. We are cruising right along here, folks. Next up, I need to put the pads on the chairs now. Here we go. Let's get started on this. Just take this old one off. Whoa, what is that? There's like a nail sticking out of there. I gotta get the hammer. I realize I need so many tools. Can I just get this nail out of here? Oh, Hunter, try this hammer first. Let's see. Come on, don't be difficult. There we go. Now, just need to put this little screw. Whoa. This is gonna be a challenge because I wanna try to get it in the same hole. I don't know. Well, we'll just see what happens. Let's just see what happens. Ah! I knew that was gonna happen. This is making me mad. Come on now, get in there. Oh, my drill is dead. My drill needs to charge. Dang it. Oh, man. This is so stupid. Not Tony's drill. Okay. Now let's see if we can do this sucker. Okay. Let's get that sucker right in there. Too big. Okay, let's try this hole. And the last thing I want to do is strip this. Don't you dare. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Are these the stupidest, ugliest screws on the planet? Come on. Maybe it's my dick. This is making me so mad. Get out of there. Let's try this one. Wrong way. Good lord. Now, better get in there without stripping. Are you kidding me? That's that one. Let's try this one. Man's job because I don't like it. I don't seem to be that good at it. Alright, get in there. Now this time, do not strip. Are you freaking kidding me? I need to get a different tip. One of these has got to be the right one that won't make it strip. Let's see, how does this fit? Nope, I feel like that's not a good fit. That's not a good fit. That's not a good fit. None of those are a good fit. Let's try some of these. Let's see. Ooh! That's a possibility. Ooh. No. Okay, let's try this first one. Get out of there! Okay. Let's try this first one. see. Should I take it out or just try to put it in? Ta-da! And then it comes with these little stickers that you put in the hole. Come on, what is your issue? There, little sticker goes right in the hole. Get in there. There we go. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be so nice. Okay, let's do the other one. Take this off, this old crusty, look at this. Now that I have the right clip, get it started. Ow! I went right through my finger! Am I bleeding? No. Okay. Now let's get this thing on here. Okay. Now we're gonna go ahead and put this one right where that other little hole was. I know it's not centered, but that's okay because otherwise I'd have to drill a hole. And I'd rather just use a little nail hole that was already in there, and it will never show anyway. So let's see how that turns out. You know what I'm also gonna do? I'm gonna go ahead and take, you know, these other rubber cap ones that I had on there, take those off and pop this out. Oh man, I don't wanna hurt myself. Come on, get out of here. Maybe I should use this tool. Ah, come on. I just want to get this out. You stupid. See what I mean? Everything shouldn't be this hard. Ah. That's so dumb. Give me this. Jeez. Nail again. There we go. Okay. Now I put this thing back on and it won't look so dumb. Because before it was like. There we go. Let's get this one off. Come on. I hope this isn't as hard. Get it loose. I'm filming every single one of these, so I'm just gonna let you know when I'm done. Okay? Right way. I ran out of chair condoms, so I do have these. These I don't like sticking over the top of these because these are bigger than these and they just tend to come off. And I'm just gonna go ahead and take these all off of the small legs and go ahead and use the ones I have of these until the ones I ordered come in. But we'll see if they stick any better without these plastic things. Poured it in here for this video because I thought you guys might enjoy how cute it looks. And the reason why this this water is cloudy is because the cup that I used to put the hot water in the Keurig is my cup that I've been using for my coffee all morning. And it had a little bit of leftover coffee cream in it. Shoulder just went out. Stop and make some soup. Look at that. Okay, now I have to do the passwords. So it's gonna suck because I don't know what the passwords are. Only the Apple iCloud knows what the passwords are. So in order to find that out, I'm gonna have to act like I forgot my password and make a new password. So that's gonna take some time and it'll be way too boring to watch. So that's it. This video day is over.